Okay, so I'm gonna do a tour of the Hotel Grand Memories in Santa Clara, Santa Maria. So you can see, it's a big one actually. یه توری هم بهت نشون میدم از لابی و بار هتل گراند مموریز در سانتا ماریا. This is the entrance. این ورودیشه. There are a couple of resorts besides each other and you can go in them. They are connected. چند تا هتل و ریزورت کنار هم هستن و به هم نزدیکن. میتونی بری. Is the big lobby I was talking about. این همون لابی بزرگی که دارم میگم. بجوش صحبت کردم. حالا الان یکی یکی توضیح میدم چی به چیه. And one by one I'm gonna explain. This is the guest services. اینجام که خدمات مهمونها هستش. This is the check-in and check-out, like reception. اینجا همون پذیرشه. All this area is for seating. Now what I like about here is internet is kind of everywhere. یعنی اینترنت همه جا هست. چیزی که من راجبش خیلی خوشم میاد از این هتل اینه که اینترنت همه جا هست. Okay. So here is where you book your excursions. اینجا جایی که تورهای یه روزه رو بوک میکنی یا میری. So I highly recommend you get the tours in the airplane. توصیه‌م اینه که تورها رو همون تو همون هواپیما بگیری چون ارزون تره because it's gonna be cheaper. I think $5-$10 is gonna be cheaper for every tour. And usually the representatives will come here and answer your questions, but right now there aren't. Here is the shop. اینجا که مغازه‌شونه. چیزای مختلف داره. نمیدونم اگه اجازه بده من برم داخل. Let me ask them. Hola.
Hello.
You know, so these are things that they have. Which is okay. Yeah, I'm just filming. Is it okay? Yeah, thank you. Which is okay. So this is what they have. There's like a local market around here, which I'm gonna find. یه فروشگاه محلی هم هست که مثلا چیزای صنایع دستی اینا میفروشه. So my intention is when I come here or anywhere actually I buy local stuff, you know, things that local people make just to help the local businesses, not the ones that are like imported from like China or other places.
Yeah. Regular.
Okay. Here is also.
They get two packs of.
For cigarettes or cigars. اینجام برای سیگار و ایناست.
They get two packs of broth.
And. Okay. So this is the. Tour of the shop. I'm gonna come back. You know, tour. Finish, guys. What's bad? Here, I don't know. Telephone. I don't know what it is used for. Only you can make calls and stuff. This is the shop, and these are the toilets. And jumpke, toilet. You know, has this. It is the what it is contramester. I don't know what it is, but I know that there's like a place for speeches here. I mean, if they have a session that they want you to attend, here is the room. Not sure if it's open or closed. Yeah, it's closed. So anyways, now you have an idea. It's a big one, actually. Now let me go to the. Let me go to the bar. Okay. So at the end is the bar. Very big actually, as you can see. Oh, and sometimes some young people come here and sell some stuff, including the books, hats and things like this. همه چی دارن دیگه، مثلا آب پرتقال، نمیدونم این همه چی پردن. من بیشتر قهوه و شیر سفارش میدم که الان جاتون خالی میخوام رو سفارش بدم. Okay, so we're about to go to the beach in Grand Memories Resort. داریم میریم به سمت ساحل resort یا هتل Grand Memories. So here's the lobby. Everywhere you can hear the music. اینجا لابی هستش و همه جا صدای موسیقی میاد. Near where you go to the beach, there's a pool. همیشه کنار مثلا قسمتی که میری حالا ساحل اینا استخر هم دارن. Here is also a place where people can gather. اینجا هم یه جایی که مردم میتونن چی بشن، جمع بشن و جمع برنامه داشته باشن و این صحبت ها. So this is the pool that I was talking about. You can get, so this is the bar, you can get whatever you wish. Perdón. ¿Puedo tener cerveza, por favor? Gracias. گفتم که یه چیز میخوام. آبجو. Cerveza means beer. So I asked for a beer. And here's the pool. I think it's for the kids. فکر کنم این برای بچه ها باشه. Ready? Gracias.
Hello.
There you go. So yeah, this is for the kids. Oh, very nice. And this is for the adults. I don't know, this is, I guess, playground for somehow. I don't know what it is, but they have like different amenities here. And I'm thinking about the zamin bazi, chips, bachos, nemidonam chi khalas harchi ast. Ye bara hame یه چیزی داره دیگه. حالا بعد این پوله رو بریم. So we have to take the bridge. Of course I could go from there to here. میتونستم از اونجا بیام برم ولی چون میخواستم مشروب بگیرم or because I wanted to get the beer, I just decided to cross this bridge so I can show you. Okay. There you go. To get to the playa or the beach, you need to cross this narrow place. And here is where you can get towels and everything. برای اینکه بری به ساحل باید از این راه باریک عبور کنی. And here's the towel room. اینجا هم که میری ازشون حول موله اینا میگیری. Normally I just add something to my beer. معمولا یه چیزی میگم مثلا قاطی این آبجو بکنه ولی این دفعه نکردم. This time I didn't. Sometimes I ask them to put like lemonade or orange juice whatever. لیموناد یا مثلا آب پرتقال چیزی اگه داشته باشن میگم مثلا برام بذارن. Wow. White sand, something that I'm really in love with. ماسه های سفید خیلی باحالن. And moment of truth. There you go. اینم لحظه به ساحل. واقعا زیباست. It's absolutely phenomenally beautiful. The thing is, because it's windy, we cannot use the pedal boats or anything else. As you can see, there's like this red flag. When this red flag is up, it means it's dangerous to swim or do anything. ببین وقتی این پرچم قرمز رو میذارن یعنی که شنا کردن یا هر کار دیگه ای خطرناکه. چون خیلی باد میادش سرعت باد از چیز بیشتره 30 کیلومتر بیشتره. So if the wind speed is more than 30 kilometers, everything including boating or swimming or anything else will be halted. سرعت باد که از 30 کیلومتر بیشتر باشه کلا هیچ کاری رو اجازه نمیدن انجام بدیم. And here's I guess where the boats are. نم اونجایی که قایقاشون هست. این قایقا مجانیه. So these boats or pedal boats or catamarans are free of charge. So you can book them and use them. But because too much wind, I can't do that right now. خیلی چیز داره. من نمیتونم. خیلی باد میاد. من نمیتونم انجام بدم. These are, you have to be like two or three people so you can, you know, book them. اینا رو باید دو سه نفر بیشتر باشی. ولی اون قایقای پدالیش که الان نمیدونم که اونجا گذاشتن مثلا که. But these pedal boats, you can just book them if you're alone. That's a pity that we can't use them actually, because if it's really good when you are in the water with these pedal boats. واقعا افسوس که نمیتونم برم به خاطر بادی که میاد. ولی اینا واقعا حال میده. خیلی کیف میده. جای همگی خالی. Highly recommend you take a trip. Definitely enjoy.
Hey!
at night, and I want to show you what dinner looks like. شب میخوام نشونتون بدم شامشون چه شکلی هستش. So the noise that you hear is from the theater that's right in front of the buffet. نوعی صدایی که میشنوین به خاطر این تئاتریه که جلوی دقیقاً بوفه هستش. اینم ماشینایی که توریست‌ها رو این ور اون ور میکنه. So here's a car, it's like an electric car that brings people to the buffet or anywhere that they want to go. Because here is very big.
As usual, I'm going to go to my usual table. I'm having joy hamishigi. This is good that it has like lights. Look at the lights. چراغ داره. Okay. As I said, it's kind of repetitive, but for me it's okay. I have no problem with it. So what we have is a different devices from the Android.
Just like in the morning. That's it, again. زمان نهار.
Usually here they have their sweets. اینجا معمولا شیرینی ها رو میذارم ولی حالا نیست. Oh, okay. It's here. اینجا هم شیرینی میرینی هاشونه.
As usual, the bread, and this is where you warm up your bread, ice cream. And these are jellos. Sometimes the musicians come right here and they play here. بعض وقتا اون موزیسیان هایی که اونجا اون دور میبینید میان اینجا اجرا میکنن.
So here's my room, and I'm talking man, and I'll be doing a time lapse video, so you can see how long it takes from my room to go to the buffet. این هم از اتاقم که بعدش یه ویدیو time lapse سریع درست میکنم که ببینید چقدر طول میکشه از اینجا تا بوفه. مقدار طولانیه.
You're gonna find people in the bridges.
So this is a sugar factory that's right now turned into a museum. این یه کارخونه تولید شکره که الان به موزه تبدیل شده. These trains were used to transport. اینا از این قطارها استفاده میکردن که حمل و نقل بکنن شکر تولید شده رو. And I am standing on top of one of them right now. منم الان روی یکی از این لوکوموتیو ها در واقع وایستادم و اینا. So our tour guide explained that they have changed, they did change some of the trains from like coal to fuel. سوخت اینا رو خودشون دستکاری کردن که تغییر بدن از زغال سنگ به بنزین و نفت و اینا. So as you can see, they still use these horses for transportation. هنوز از این اسبا برای حمل و نقل استفاده میکنن. من اولش فکر کردم فقط برای توریست هست. At first I thought like it's just for the tourists, but I see that they use it even in the city. الان تو شهرم از اینا میشه دید خیلی باحال. So this is a store for beer and cigar and everything. مغازه‌ای که می‌تونی توش سیگار و مشروب و اینا بگیری. This one is Michelle, our tour guide, the one in the white. So in راهنمای تور ما اسمش میشله. So they have hats as well. کلاه هم دارن که به اسپانیایی میشه سومبرero. So they call it sombrero in Spanish. They have other things as well. چیزای دیگه هم دارن. So coffee and these are their beers and drinks and everything. So just because I had tried Havana Club and to be honest I didn't like the taste because I'm not a drinker, they told me this one is sweet, tastes sweet. So I bought one of these. دفعه قبل من هاوانا کلاب رو امتحان کردم ولی واقعیتش طعمش رو دوست نداشتم، به خاطر همین گفتم یه بهترش رو بگن که گفتش اینه، به خاطر اینکه طعمش شیرینه. بعضی از اینا هستش که 7 سال مثلا زمان برد، مثلا همین این 7 سال تو یعنی چی بهش میگن مشروب 7 سال است. So this is 7 year old like drink. Some of them 5 year old, some of them 3 year old. In general, I really like it. For those who drink, I definitely recommend that you get it. اونایی که مشروب میخورن واقعا توصیه میکنم که بگیرن. اینم که پرچم خوباست. So this is the Cuban flag. So right now I'm in the center of Remedios de Santa Maria. الان مرکز Remedios Santa Maria هستم. And there's a beautiful church here which I'm going to go there. یه کلیسای خیلی قشنگی هست که میخوام برم. As you can see the buildings are really kind of archy type thing. این ساختمانشون حالت اسلامی اینا داره، حالت قدیمی و اینا، برای خیلی قشنگه. So there's no electricity. برق هم که طبق معمول نیست. Probably tour guide, someone on راهنمای توره. Beautiful. شو فکر کنم
مجسمه های اینا مریم مقدس و این طور چیزا باشه. So these are from like Santa Maria statues and everything. And this was the church. So I'm going to show you a little bit of Remedios de Santa Maria. یه مقدار تو این خیابونای Remedios de Santa Maria. این یه دونمه. That's another church. And I'm yeah, she decided yes. Wow. Back in history. واقعا سفر در زمان. It's like time travel. Where I'm heading. نمیدونم کجا دارم میرم. فقط همینجوری. This must be a bar or something. Next one, I'm bar. These are tourists wandering. Non-tourists are سرگردان هم مثل ما. I have found that they speak Spanish very fast. You know, اسپانیایی رو خیلی تند حرف میزنن اینجا. And so this is the Central Park. اینم که اون پارک مرکزیشه. ولی واقعا خیلی باحاله. حتما توصیه میکنم کوبا رو تو برنامه سفرات بذاری. So it's really cool. I really recommend to put Cuba in your itinerary to visit this country. Very beautiful. I think that's where we're supposed to meet our tour guide. باید تور گایدمون و چیز راهنمای تورمون رو اونجا ببینیم. So they give you 1 hour on your own. You can wander around the city. یه ساعت وقت داری که توی شهر بگردی وقتی روزای یه روز تورای یک روزه رو میگیری. And this is really the center. Park. Hope you enjoyed it. Right now on top of the memorial for Ernesto Che Guevara. الان بالای مقبره ارنستو چه گوارا هستم. As you can see, really beautiful. Inside the cemetery, they didn't allow us to bring cell phone to take pictures whatsoever. But in the museum, I was able to take some pictures. نذاشتن توی مقبره گوشی رو ببریم و عکس بگیریم، ولی داخل این چیز داخل موزش گذاشتن. تونستیم بریم و یه مقداری هم عکس بگیریم. So up on the ground. خیلی ارتفاعش زیاده. As you can see, this is my tour guide. Actually, our tour guide. این راهنمای سفر ماست. And this is the back. You have to push this, eh? I have to be careful not to fall from the stairs. باید موضوع باشم که نیفتم. This is the outside. You know, بیرون مقبره است. طبقه اولش موزشه و همون کنارش هم در حقیقت مقبره است. So the first floor is the museum and besides it is the cemetery. So this is the central park of Santa Clara de Santa Maria. این هم پارک مرکزی شهر سانتا کلارا مال استان سانتا ماریا اگه اشتباه نکنم. This is our bus. این هم که اتوبوسمونه. Different monuments there. So ساختمونای باحالی دارن اینا. مثلا اگه اشتباه نکنم this was a library. So if I'm not mistaken this is a library. Of course I'm gonna take pictures and everything. That is, I don't know what that was, but anyways let's go and figure out. I'm looking for artisan markets. دارم دنبال این این بازارچه هایی که مثلا توش صنایع دستی میفروشن میگردم. It's like time travel. واقعا سفر در زمان این اومدن به کوبا. Just a little bit of walking in Santa Clara Street. میکنم از خیابونای سانتا کلارا رو نشونت بدم. یه خورده شلوغه امروز. Today it's a little bit busy. But what I like is the color of their building. چیزی که دوست دارم رنگ ساختموناشونه. که رنگ و رنگ خیلی باحاله. خیلی کوچیک هم هست. It's kind of like narrow. کوچه های باریک داره. یعنی همه چشم. So I guess this is the local market I was looking for. Mercado local. Artesano. مثلا اون مازار محلی که دنبالش بودم ولی بسته است. But it's closed. So I'm out of luck right now. متاسفانه شانس ندارم. ولی خب احتمالاً توی ریزورتمون یه یکی از اینا باشه. But probably in our resort I can find one of these local markets. کاچو! کاچو! Very nice. Cacho. His name is Cacho. This is the one that I just remembered. His name is Cacho. I did this with him. It's very cool. Hey, what's
Thank you. Yeah, ready.
Wait.
Here we go. Vamos todos con la palma. Vamos. Ready? Yeah.
Let's go.
Hey!
Este cabrón. Thank you, boy. Oye, Julio, mira, ¿tienes alguna sorpresa para el chico Yuha? There is a surprise for this boy. He's amazing. He's a great Julio.
Me han hecho todos que van a ir de golpe.
Te estoy diciendo que es un machito, no es una evita. Thank you, boy. Thank you, you know. Oh, excelente, el aplauso, familia. Se vale. Oye, pero mira, vamos a intentar algo diferente. No, we try something different. Somebody to tell me that Julio is very good singer. Eres un excelente cantante, Julio. Gracias, amigo. Mira, entonces, si eres buen cantante, por favor, queremos escucharte. Please, do one really good. Ah, buen cantante, te da pena. Ayuda a Julio. Familia, es lo que quiere, que le regalemos las palmas. Give me fingers, big applause. Oh. Eso, excelente, thank you, boy. Oye,
¿Qué pasa esta hora sin lavarte la boca, eh? Please, I need you wash your mouth, Julio. ¿Puedes lavarte la boca, eh? Sí, vamos a intentarlo, por favor. Boys, mantiene el equilibrio.
Wow.
Julio, nuestra superestrella. Gracias, amigos. Thank you, Julio. Y familia, ahora verán el último de nuestro salto. Now you will see the last of our jump. Estaremos intentando que Julio, con 180 kilogramos de peso, salte y toque el balón amarillo con Sunali. Now we try that Julio with 180 kilos will jump. Go, say, yo, ball. His nose.
Wow.
Y familia, para terminar el balón a nuestra superestrella, Julio, trainer, balón a Julio, entrenador, ball in the water, la bola al agua, Julio, keep the balance, acerca, it's coming closer, Julio, ready,
you. Go, go, go.
Casi, hey. Muchísimas gracias, señoras y señores, por formar parte de nuestro espectáculo.
So this is my first time trying lobster. You know, اولین بارم که خرچنگ میخوام بخورم. Apparently it's just the feet. ظاهرا فقط پاشه. And so this is the restaurant in the Dolfinario. Of course I prefer to eat outside. این هم همون رستورانی که توی دولفیناریو هست. The thing is, if you come here, you have a couple of options. One of them is to play with the dolphins and swim with them. The other one is to just watch them and, you know, hug them and stuff. The other one is cheaper, but if you pay a little bit more, you can swim with the dolphins. Definitely just go with the more expensive one because you will get a totally different experience. دو تا پکیج دارن. یه دونش هست که میتونی مثلا با دولفینا شنا هم بکنی، یه دونش هست نه، فقط میری دولفینا برات مثلا برنامه اجرا میکنن و ممکنه بتونی بوسشون هم بکنی اونجا. ولی اگر اومد اینجا یادت باشه که حتما اون پکیج گرونتره رو بگیری که خیلی کیف میده. نیم ساعت میری با دولفینا شنا میکنی و باشون بازی میکنی و اینا. اوکی. Let me have my lunch. برم نهارا هم بزنم به بدن. جاتون خالی. Today I had my lunch at the Dolfinario or Delfinario, but just so you can see what the lunch looks like, I'm gonna bring you inside the buffet. امروز من غذامو توی همون دولفیناریو که مرکز دولفینا بود خوردم. جاتونم خالی خرچنگ بود، خیلی هم خوشمزه بود. ولی خب به خاطر اینکه بگم که غذا اینجا چه جوریه، این بوفه اینجا هم بهتون نشون میدم. Hola amigo. Hola. It's very big. خیلی بزرگه. As you can see. I always sit here. من همیشه اینجا میشینم. Because the food is near here and also the like workers, so if I need something I can get it faster. چون اینجا هم نزدیک به این مهمونداراشون هستن، هم اینجایی که غذا رو میکشین. I'm gonna show you one by one. Here's what you get, where you get your plates. اینجا جایی که بشقابه رو برمیداری. To be honest, I don't know what these things are. I know this is spaghetti. These are the different types of spaghetti. نمیدونم خیلی از اینا چیه، ولی فقط میدونم مثلا این ماکارونی هست. Another set of plates. بازم پوش با. And again, I don't know what these things are, but they're tasty. نمیدونم چیه، ولی خوشمزه هستن. So the thing is, they are repetitive. I can say they are repetitive, but still I like it. نمیدونم چیه. ببین غذاشون یه مقداری تکراری میشه بعضی وقتا، ولی من دوست دارم، برام فرقی نمیکنه. Here you can ask them to bake something for you if you like. Hola amigo. مثلا بعضی وقت چیز میارن اینجا میپزم برنج و قاطی میکنم با چیزهای دیگه، حالا هر چی که بخوای. So sometimes they cook rice, as you can see, rice and I don't know, cheese and everything. And then you can ask, or sometimes they make omelets for you. بعضی وقت سوغان مثلا املت درست میکنم و اینو. Here is really good. Again, I think this is for the workers. But anyway, so here is where you get your sweets. اینجا جایی که شیرینی‌ها رو گذاشتن. As you can see, these are jellos. اینا که جلو اینا هستش. And here's where you get your bread and sometimes cheese, butter. اینجا هم که نون و بعض وقتا هم کره پنیر و ایناست. And here's where you get ice cream. So they have different types of ice cream and stuff. I don't fasten, you know, this really. I have never used these machines, but just so you have an idea how big this thing is. This is also used for like warming up your bread. You know, برای گرم کردن نونه. Let me show you. In John, we go here much even right here. Mostly fruit and salad. Salad and vegetables. You want to see them? So these red ones are papaya, I think. No, papaya is papaya is this one. Yeah. Oh, I may grab some. Yeah. I mean, now that I look, I feel I want some. But I can't go and put them in the chat. Yeah, I'm very bad. Okay, so right in front of the buffet, as you can see, دقیقا جلوی بوفه is this theater. این تئاترشونه که نمیدونم چی بهش میگن. لا پارانادا. It's a big one. Here's the main door. Right now they don't have anything on, but at night they have programs. الان برنامه ندارم ولی شبا برنامه میذارن اینجا پر نور میشه و از این حرفا. Like there are lightings and everything. And here's their bar. اینجا هم که بارشونه. It's pretty much big. خیلی بزرگی. So there's another bar right over there. Yeah. بار دیگه هم اونجا هستش. There you go. Okay, so this is the morning of my last day, actually one day before last day, and I'm gonna show you what we have for breakfast. میرم صبح روزی صبح یه روز قبل از اینکه میخوام برگردم و میرم که بهتون نشون بدم که صبحونهشون چطوریه. Hola. Good morning. Okay, hopefully my table is not taken. Let me put this. I brought this here as a bug zapper, but apparently it doesn't work. اینو با عنوان پشه‌کش آوردم ولی پشه‌های اینا مثل این که مقاوم هستن. As usual, your plates. As I said, it looks like repetitive. I'm just looking. It's quite تکراری به نظر میاد. ولی من اوکی ام باهاش. You have them
kind of every
day. هر روز تقریبا داریشون. And here's where I said they will put stuff for you in German, which is if you want to buy it, they will buy it if you want. But they don't have eggs right now, so. They don't have eggs right now, so. Normally these are their sweets, so I want to see them in the ocean, eh? Like the chicken or butter, and these are the breads. So for warming up. I haven't tasted these things. Don't know what they are, but just so you have an idea. نمیدونم اینا چیه. So what I'm doing in آب میباها و اینا هم اینجا میذارن. So usually in the morning you get these juices. The orange ones probably papaya, the white ones are probably milk. This one I have no idea what they are, but you know, these are what you get. So yeah, pretty much every day you can get these things. Pineapple or papaya chivish migan ananas, you know. لابو رو خیلی دوست دارم. What do you say in English? Beets, I guess. They call it beets. So these are as normal. Thank you. اینم که همجور رو نبینیم. Okay, now I'm going to show you a tour of my room. Here's my card or tarjeta in Spanish. من یه توری از اتاقم نشون میدم. اینم که کارت همه که روش نوشته bienvenidos یعنی خوش اومدید. Welcome. Okay. So here's the room and I have this sign here. Let me take it off. So that they don't come and make my room every day because I could do that myself. You know, گذاشتم که مثلا نیان مثلا تو اتاقمو تمیز بکنم. من خودم اتاقمو یه هفته تمیز میکنم. This is for the electricity. You shouldn't take it off. این برای برق نه باید درش بیاری. Here's a mirror here. And then also for electricity. And this is where you can put some of your stuff. Let me turn on the light. And this is the room. And so this is, I think, yeah, it's a pillow, which I didn't use it. And they give you two blankets. اینکه بالشته اینم که پتو دو تا میدن که یکیشو من استفاده کردم. And these hangers you cannot take them off. اینا رو نمیتونی در بیاری، فقط لباستون رو روش بذاری. اینم که اوتوه، this is iron. Okay, and this is the safe. I really like that their hotel most of their hotels have a safe like this. واقعا خوشم میاد که یه گاف صندوق اینجوری دارن. So all you need to do is to just give it the code whatever you want and then press this lock and then it'll lock it. And as soon as you hit the code again, it'll open it. تمام کاری که باید بکنی اینه که کد رو بهش بدی، بعد دکمه قفل یا لاک رو بزنی، بعد با همون کد لاک میشه، یعنی قفل میشه. بعد بخوای بازش کنی دوره همون کد رو بزنی باز میشه. خیلی باحاله. And so here is another compartment for your stuff. And here you can see that there is a big mirror. These are my stuff in here. I didn't use the shampoos and everything. Shampoo اینا رو استفاده نکردم، گذاشتم برای اونا بمونه. ولی خب اینم یه آینه است و اینم که میز سینکشو. These are like two towels. اینم که دوتا حوله است. Hair dryer, سشوار. And this is for if you want to cut your beard or whatever. اینم برای ریش زدن و ایناست که you can bring it here or move it a little bit. Okay. Now let me show you the okay. And this is the bathroom. اینم که دستشویه با حموم، اون که آفتابه معروف ماست. And here is what I use it to clean myself. And this is where they put the towels. You can hang your towel here. Okay, I can maybe put this on top here. Anyways, yeah, it's better. Okay. And if you see it's a little dirty, it's because of me. I give you these like kasife wa gadan ke man intorish kardam. It used to be very clean when I arrived here. Okay. Anyways. Here you get the TV and the table. There's like water dripping. I don't know from where, but there's like water here. I'm really not sure. I have to let them know. آب اینجا هست. نمیدونم برای چی. از کجا این آب میاد؟ Because I don't see any like leakage on the ceiling, but I'm still not sure. هیچ چیزی تو سقف نیست. هیچ مثلا روزنه که ازش آب بیاد. ولی خب میادش دیگه. And this is the AC. کنترل اینم که برای کولر و ایناست. کولرشون هم خیلی خوب کار میکنن. Here is what I bought as souvenirs and stuff like that from the local markets. Really love these small things, you know, that they have. These are all handmade and Cuban. This is also Cuban. It's not rum, it's Cuban drink. So دفعه قبلی که اومده بودم هاوانا کلاب گرفتم، این دفعه گفتم بهشون یه چیزی بدید که مثلا بتونم بنوشمش راحت تر. این مثل این که شیرینه. This is sweet, so it's kind of like it doesn't have that like bitter taste, but anyway, so yeah. And this is the fridge, mini fridge actually. این که یه یخچال کوچولوه. آب منم اینجا هستش. And here's my bottle of water. Every day they give you a bottle of water. For me, like during the week, 2 or 3 was enough. Okay, let me see if I can turn this thing off. Yeah, let me. Yeah, I've turned this off. خاموشش کردم برای اینکه چیز نباشه. And so here's you have another mirror. Hola. No, it's okay. I cleaned it myself. Thank you. گفتش که بیاد تمیز کنه و اینا، چون اون ساینه رو برداشته بودم. Because I removed this sign, so they normally come at around like 9, 9:30, 10 to just clean. But because I didn't have the sign, they come for cleaning. So اومدن که تمیز کنن چون من این علامت رو برداشته بودم. Okay. And here's where you can sit. I usually put my clothes in here. And this is the telephone that doesn't work. Also this one, which is supposed to turn that light on and off, doesn't work. So what I did was when I arrived, I manually just, you know, turned the lamp off. And today that I'm leaving, I just turned it back on. Here's another small table. And this is my luggage. And let me show you the outside. Okay, this is the view. The outside is big one. This one is so big, bigger than the other resorts I've been. And this is the view. The view is kind of good. I mean, there you can see the, let me see if I can, you can see the ocean and everything. Anyways, I was happy. Yeah. So I put my stuff in for getting dry. اینم که منظره و به قول معروف ویوش هستش که داری مشاهده میکنی. و اون طرفتر حالا بذاری خودت زوم کنم میبینی که اقیانوس هم هست. It was windy. خود باد میومد. اینه که من نتونستم زیاد مثلا از قایقا و اینا استفاده بکنم. So I couldn't use the pedal boats and stuff, but still I really enjoyed it. And so if you don't want any lights coming in, all you would have to do is to just pull this curtains. And so that was my tour of my room in Grand Memories, Santa Maria.